Brian Anderson here. With me tonight are analysts Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill, and our reporter, Allie LaForce. We've got the visitors and the Philadelphia 76ers. And here is Thompson. Now the starting group for the visitors. Pass to the kid. Here's Ramos. Now Thompson. Down to five on the shot clock. Three-pointer, no good. For three, Maxey. Here's Embiid. Soft touch off the glass.
Love the activity from Embiid, just doing whatever he can to keep plays alive, getting rewarded for it there.
Pass to the kid. Back to Thompson. Pounded by Harris. Excellent D there from Embiid. And we're about a minute into the first. Heel to the ball. To the middle. Embiid misses.
Just enough resistance to force the miss. Barely. That's one he'll generally make.
Back to Thompson. Shot is up. And it's off the back of the rim. No good. Here's Philadelphia. Harris passes to Maxey. Inside. And Embiid throws it down.
Just a beautiful job of scanning the floor, finding the open man. Harris looking to involve his teammates.
Here's the kid. Misses the three.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Pass to Embiid. Outside Oubre. Launches a three. The shot won't fall. Here's the kid. He's covered by Oubre. Here's Ramos. Thompson against Maxey. And the foul on the shot. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
That's his first personal foul.
And he drops a first. Both free throws good from Thompson. Now Philadelphia with it. Outside heel. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Here's Oubre. Back to heel. Takes a three. Thompson pulls it in. To the inside. It's stolen by heel. Outside Oubre. Thompson against heel. Pass to Embiid. Step back shot. It's deflected. Here's the kid. Here's Ramos. The shot is good, and this game is back to even.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
And that streaking rack attack is the mobile one drive.
Yeah, taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
Just outworking the shooter, keeping the shot off target, and bagging the rebound.
Pass to the kid. Heel comes with a double. There's the three. Ramos, no good. Now Harris. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change.
Maxey passes to Hield. And just wasn't able to set up in time.
That's his first personal foul.
It's time to take a glance first again at that foul. Superb block. That'll put some fear into the shooters, and he made sure to do it early, too. Now here's Harris, guarded closely. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play opportunity.
Kai, that's his first personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for Philadelphia, Tobias Harris.
A swing man that scores on all three levels. Harris is about as consistent as it gets.
Pass to Thompson. Out to the right wing. Here's Ramos. It's stolen by Maxey. Now here's Heal. Back to Maxey. He's now one for two with that bucket. And they may have talked about shot selection coming into this. Pass to Ramos. Here's the kid. Embiid covers. The three from Thompson. Rebound by the 76ers. Embiid's got four rebounds now. Harris finds Maxey. Outside heel. This one for three. Another miss. He's 0 for 2 now. Here's the kid. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Maxey covering. After missing his first attempt, now 1 for 2.
That lack of defensive intensity is not going to stop a player of his caliber from scoring.
Philadelphia calls timeout. And the 76ers going with a whole new group out there. Martin with the ball. Pass to Batum. From deep three-point range. Doesn't go that time.
Would you say testing the limits of his range there?
Yeah, he might have been feeling himself a little too much on that one. He can hit it, but not consistently.
And he lobs it up. Out of bounds. It'll be Philadelphia's ball.
Like what? Like, what is going on right now?
The Sixers leading. Junior finds Batum. It's stolen. Here's Perez. That one's good. This game is all even.
You don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
And here are the Sixers now. Junior outside. Up top Batum. Junior outside. Just five to shoot. And another miss by Philadelphia. Here's Perez. He's guarded by Lowry. The shot. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
That's his first.
Man, good whistle there.
That one's off. So he can't get either to fall.
Normally he sinks all of his free throws. The defense got lucky there.
It's Lowry with a drive. Fires from 14.
Oh, clanks that one. He's 0 for 1 to start. Pass to Perez. To the paint. Perfect night so far, 2 for 2.
He just makes it look so easy on offense. Just, like, who takes pleasure in torturing defenses? He does.
Now, here is Junior. Batum, the pass to Lowry. Batum outside. It's Martin on the wing. Pass to Lowry. Their offense stone cold. Another miss there. He's guarded by Lowry. Here's Perez. And there's 1:38 left in the first quarter. And the shot goes down.
When you use it right, the pump fake's as effective a move as there is.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Martin outside. Puts it up. Here's Bamba. And it's Bamba finishing strong.
Oh, nothing soft about that.
Was not going to be denied. Just took the dunk that was right in front of him.
And that's his MOB physical, get in position for the putback and throw it down. The defense got to know that's what he's looking to do.
He's guarded by Martin. Pass to Perez. Lowry with a steal. And here's Martin. Junior outside. To the wing on the left. Here's Lowry. Here's Bamba. Perfect night so far, 2 for 2.
That'll drive your coach crazy, failing to box out. Ugh.
Yeah, you think you gotta stop, and it's wasted because of sloppy work on the glass. You literally practice that every day.
Let's it go. Perez with the bucket. He's got 7.
Rate of baskets assisted, it's a stat I really like. It tells the story of how well you are playing team offense.
Here's Lowry, and some nice defense there to end the quarter. And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. They lead by a bucket, and we'll be back in just a minute with the start of the second quarter. 15. And if you're just joining us, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
It's simple. The main takeaway from the first quarter is they're winning this game with defense.
Making it as difficult as possible for the offense to find clean looks. Great stuff.
The Sixers trailing. They've got Junior, and it's Thompson in at the 2. Pass to Hield. Outside Payne. Now here's Oubre. The kid with a rebound. Down low. And the dunk by Junior.
Just a textbook lead pass right there, putting it right where it needed to be.
Outside heel. Pass to Oubre. Back to heel. The 3 is up. That's good. His first made shot in 3 attempts.
And that's what Hield is paid to do. Stretch the floor for this offense.
Here's the kid. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Embiid covers. To the paint. The kid's shot is off. And the 76ers with possession. Outside Payne. Pass to Oubre. Here's Reed. To the middle. Payne with the bucket.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
Now Thompson. Out to the right wing. The three. Rebound by the 76ers. Outside heel. Pass to Reed. Count the bucket. Coming off a perfectly placed pass. And the 76ers lead by three. Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Embiid covers. To the inside. It's stolen by Oubre. And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. Pass to Embiid. Offline from the high post.
Not that time, but that's a shot that he's going to make more oftentimes than not.
Here's Silk. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
That's his first personal foul.
No good on the free throw. Tobias Harris checked in for Philadelphia. Maxey comes in for Heald. And he can't hit the second. The Sixers leading. Harris down low. He's looking good. Two buckets in three attempts.
And that's the physicality he has, muscling through contact. Harris uses all of the tools to get his points.
And the call is going to be, yes, an illegal screen.
The screener was leaning a bit right there. His feet may not have been planted. Pretty obvious call by the officials.
Outside Payne. Pass to Maxey.
Away team foul. Number 33. That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
On defense, the visiting team. It's a 5-point game.
He saw the pass coming a mile away. Was perfectly positioned to intercept it.
We see this so often. Embiid makes a strong move, drawing contact, and completes the play.
Personal foul. Second team foul.
The free throw drops for Embiid.
It's tough to find things to not love about Embiid's game. It's so complete. He's a true two-way player who is a nightmare you have to deal with on both ends.
Protecting the rim has to be their top objective right now. I'm sure coach.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's Junior. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
That's his second personal foul.
No debate there. He got hammered.
Free throw good. Junior. That one goes in. Two from the line that time. Here's Payne. Harris outside. Outside Payne. Pass to Embiid. Right side Maxey. And the layup falls. Maxey's got his second basket.
Love how selfless he is setting brick screens like this. Plays like that right there are what help create easy scoring opportunities.
Going all in, that was the 2K drive. Well worth a second look.
Yeah, nice finish from him on that drive. Uses his body well and helps extend the lead.
Here's Ramos. Three-pointer off the mark. Harris against Junior. Harris down low. Off target. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Here's Ramos. And he drops it in from the low post.
He saw a path to the rim and he took it. The defense just couldn't stop him.
Harris left side. Now here's Maxey. Back to Harris. Clock at six. Here's Reed over Junior. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
I don't mind that. I mean, they met him at the rim and temporarily prevented the points.
The first one falls. Batum is checked in for Joel Embiid. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. An 8-point differential. Inside, here's the monster. Nice start for him, sinking his first shot.
Saw the angles and led him right to the hoop with that pass.
Outside Maxey. Batum, left side. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
Good idea with the fadeaway, but the defense was just all over it.
Pass to Perez. Here's Ramos. Three-pointer. Batum pulls it in. Now here's Harris. He's covered closely. Got it. Good job in the low post. Harris has gotten four this quarter.
And this is why you get Harris the rock inside. They can trust his judgment down there.
Pass to Perez. Shot clock at five. And they're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Ooh, that's a sturdy screen right there. And once he got the space, he knew exactly what to do with it.
And a new group getting ready for the Sixers. The Sixers leading. Lowry, the pass to Junior. Lowry outside. Pass to Batum. Five to shoot. Let's it fly. Again, the Sixers score. Here's Perez. He's guarded by Lowry. From the arc. Batum pulls it in. Now Philadelphia with it. They lead by seven. Pass to Lowry. To the inside. Bamba inside. Out to Lowry. Shot from the top of the key. He's 0 for 5 after that miss.
Oh, man, he can't get anything to fall. You can feel his frustration.
Yeah, right now, he's just in his own head. Not much you can do to try and push through it.
And that's exactly how you attack length. Time out. I love how he doesn't lack assertiveness.
Really putting the bigger defender on his heels. I love seeing aggressive finishes like that.
Now a timeout called by Philadelphia. Pass to Batum. Back to Lowry. And the bucket counts. And he is on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a three-point play.
Defensive foul. Perez. That's his first personal foul. 14th foul. At the line for your Sixers, Kyle Lowry.
Embracing his role as a leader for this squad, Lowry recognizes the importance of this in terms of developing his teammates.
A minute 58 left in the first half.
Here's Perez. Hey, he's now 6 for 6. He is cooking right now.
And he gives up some size inside, but makes a great adjustment on the finish.
Yeah, you can give up some size, but that shows you how fearless he is, willing to attack the basket no matter who is in front of him.
Now here's Lowry. Jacks up a three. The monster grabs the miss. Lowry's gotten just one of his 7 shots to go. Here's Perez. Connects from downtown. And now just a 3-point 76ers lead.
The name of the game isn't scoring, it's scoring efficiency.
Junior outside. Pass to Martin. Back to Junior. Martin, the pass to Lowry. Just 5 on the clock. Takes the 3. Doesn't fall for him. Only 1 for 8 from the floor now. Here's Perez. Some solid defense from Bamba. To the middle. Here's Martin. Ooh, good finish at the rack off the slick feed.
Just outstanding distribution. This is the kind of team chemistry that you love to see.
Pass to the monster. Here's Perez. Oh, it's blocked by Bamba. 3-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Junior outside. Gets his 2nd attempt to go. Now he's 1 for 2.
Once he breaks out the crossover, you just know something special is about to happen.
Covered by Junior. Oh, it's blocked by Bamba. And they get it back. And the basket by the monster. And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. The Sixers on top. They're up by 5. And we'll be right back after halftime for the start of the 3rd quarter. See you in just a bit.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Program. I'm Ernie Jones, alongside Neil O'Neill and Kenny DeGiffen. For the 76ers, the 1st quarter was pretty even, and they kept it close, trailing by, at the most, 4 points. They're playing for each other right now. Selfless basketball translating into a 5-point lead now after trailing initially. And from what we saw so far from the 76ers, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
Most of the damage they're doing is in the paint. They've made a concerted effort to work it along the side, create odds and things like that. That could open up the perimeter for them in the 2nd half. We could be worried about the coaching.
Chad, let's get your insight on the visiting team.
Hey, taking a look at their outside shooting, gotta be honest, it's super cheap for them already. Under 30%, which is something you never want to see. They need to reevaluate what they're doing on offense.
And that'll do it for us. The 3rd quarter about to begin with Kevin Harlan standing by. We'll catch you on the flip side.
And as we get into this 3rd quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard. Tobias Harris out there with Mo Bamba. Then it's Buddy Hield. Then there's Tyrese Maxey. And it's Oubre in at the small forward. That's the group in the game for the 76ers. Let's it fly. Can't get it to drop. And here is Thompson. On the take. No luck on that one. And Philadelphia the other way now. Here's Harris. 2 points. That one goes. Harris has got nine.
Nice choice by Harris with the little floater. He has good instincts on the offensive end.
Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
Oh, the energy and focus on display. Saw an opportunity to get inside, and they continue to build at this lead.
Knocks down the 18-footer.
Being opportunistic, just taking what the defense allows.
Yeah, if they aren't going to take away his space from mid-range, look, he's going to continue to shoot it.
Now here's Oubre. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Harris misses.
You got to move past that one. I mean, they'd want him to take that again.
Yeah, it's a great look for him. One they'll try and manufacture again. Those are the shots you want him to take.
Here's the kid. Trailing by five. He shoots it. Oh, it's blocked by Bamba. Outside Maxey. Third quarter of play with just over 1.5 minutes gone by. Here's Oubre. That falls. Nice setup by Harris. Oubre's got his first bucket in this one.
When guys are moving the ball, sharing it, it makes the game so much more fun, both as a player and as a fan.
And the basket by the monster.
When it's this close, every bucket matters. You need good looks.
Outside Maxey. Pass to Oubre. Back to Maxey. Ooh, the lead pass was in the perfect spot to set up the layup. He has six.
This is how you force a defense to collapse. Kick the ball right inside.
Here's the kid. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by in the third quarter. Maxey against Thompson. Oh, the bucket's good, and he'll have a chance at one more. It's going to be on Mo Bamba.
Great timing and coordination. Lays it in, coming off that pick.
Embiid, he's checked in for the Sixers. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Outside heel. Oubre passes to Embiid. Knocked loose. Going all the way to the rack. Shot's good by Thompson.
And you can tell they're in sync right now. Expertly turning the steal into fast break points.
Outside heel. Pass to Oubre. Back to heel. Again, Philadelphia.
Heel showing his quick release.
Heel's gone 2 of 4 so far tonight. Here's Ramos, guarded by heel. Here's the kid. What, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And Thompson gets it to go.
Nice ball movement there. Delivered the pass right on time.
Philadelphia calls timeout. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third. Outside Oubre. Back to Maxey. Here's Hield. And he gets it to go from the high post. Hield's got 7 points in the game.
It's not really Buddy's preferred area, but good on him for not overlooking that mid-range opportunity.
Thompson outside. Pass to Ramos. This for the tie! And Joel Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got rebound number 8 now. Hield on the wing. He has 7. Fires in the triple. And now it's a 6-point Philadelphia lead.
Look at Hield's unselfish approach. He's working to find everyone a look, not just himself.
Thompson against Maxey. Down low. Here's Silk. Count it, and the foul. That one on Harris.
And I love it. Challenging the bigger defender and showing plenty of heart.
He's not going to back down from anyone. Gotta commend the fearless attitude right there.
All right, well, a look at how the points have been generated so far.
A scoring. One shot.
Close game here in Philadelphia. Outside heel. Outside Payne. The floater. And that's 2 points on the layup. Payne's got his second bucket of the game.
There's a touch of artistry to the floater. Takes feel as much as skill.
Pass to Silk. Here's Ramos. And here is Thompson, defended by Payne. No good. A bit long that time. And the 76ers with possession. It's a 5-point game. And it's Maxey missing. Here's Ramos. The basket's good. Off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got his 5th assist in this one. Outside heel. Pass to Embiid. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a 3-point play.
No slowing Embiid down. He powers right past the contact.
The 76ers making a switch here. Martin's checked in.
First team foul. At the line for your Sixers, Joel Embiid.
Now Thompson, he's got 7. Maxey covering. Right wing. Junior outside. Pass to Thompson. 5 on the clock. Here's Silk. From behind the arc. The rebound by Maxey.
He just couldn't overcome the perimeter coverage. Shut him down.
Payne against Thompson. Up top Payne. And here's Embiid. Martin, the pass to Payne. Here he goes. He hits it just before the shot clock expires. Payne's got 6.
And something fans don't always get to see. Some of the closely guarded secrets that happen in that.
And the 76ers with some changes. Batum's checked in for Joel Embiid. And it's Kyle Lowry in for Payne. Payne's got a perfect 3-for-3 so far. Here's the 3. The rebound by Maxey. Maxey's got 4 rebounds in the game. And that one falls. His 5th basket in 7 tries.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Always plays hard until the final whistle, no matter what the situation is.
Batum against Junior. Pass to Silk. Out to the wing. From deep, Junior. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Right side, Maxey. Lowry outside. Back to Maxey. That's good. And so Lowry with the assist. And it's a 12-point 76ers lead.
And just a shrewd pass by Lowry. He has a gift for seeing what's happening on the floor and finding shooters.
And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for 2.
That's his 3rd personal foul. 3rd team foul.
2 shots.
First one falls for him. And some changes here for the 76ers. Hield comes in for Martin, and Junior subbed in for Maxey. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
It's always nice to see a big fella be able to knock down some free throws and make teams pay from the line.
2 minutes remaining in
back
the
to Lowry.
2 minutes.
Outside heel. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
That's his first personal.
I like how Hill meets the defense with energy inside, pushing his shot through the foul and getting it in the air.
And that one misses.
Known as a volume three-point shooter, Hill is effective both as a starter as well as coming off the bench.
Bamba's checked in for Reed. And no luck that time either. There's a minute 47 left in the third. Here's Silk. From the high post. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Bamba's got 6 rebounds now in the game. Outside heel to the paint, hangs in the air, and Lowry with the bucket on the assist by heel. Lowry's got 5 points.
Playing way bigger than his 6-foot height. Lowry scores it inside. He just plays with so much heart.
Guarded by Batum. Oh, it's blocked by Bamba. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Bamba. And we have to take another look at that block.
Oh, my. And that was textbook defense, positioning himself well to send it back.
Oubre, he's checked in for Philadelphia. Clock at 4. And the shot's good.
The screen doesn't earn him a ton of breathing room. Turns out, he doesn't need it.
There's 48 seconds left in the third quarter. Pass to Lowry. Bamba with it. Outside heel. 4-3. Rebounded by Perez. Hield's got 1 three-pointer tonight so far in 4 tries. The rebound by Bamba. Batum outside. Now here's Hield. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up. That's good from Hield. Hield hits them both. 7 seconds left in the third quarter. Got a piece of it. What a performance for Tyrese Maxey. He has been the story for Philadelphia. He gave his all to help his team in that quarter. Back after this. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
This is the definition of team chemistry. I love to see this kind of communication and connection between teammates leading to the perfect pass.
Serving it up on a platter, that is a beautiful dish. And 2 teammates on the same page, woo.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same for the first 3 quarters. Pass to the kid. Here's Ramos, guarded by Hield. Ramos, no good. Outside Payne. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
That's his second personal foul.
And he knocks down the first one. Both good from the line that time. The visitors with the ball. They trail by 14. Pass to the kid. Thompson against Payne. Thompson outside. The turnaround, Jay. Can't hit that one. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Outside, Oubre. Outside, heel. Outside, Payne. Five to shoot. Goes up at the elbow. That one, no good. Embiid against Thompson. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone now. Uses the glass on the layup.
Breakdown for the defenders, and you can't ask for an easier bucket than that.
So it's Philadelphia now. Outside Payne. Oubre with it. Pass to Embiid. Outside Payne. And here's Oubre from the arc. And the three-pointer goes. And the 76ers lead by 15.
Gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
Yeah, as soon as these guys feel contact, they are just disappearing like they're not even there. You gotta show some fire and keep defending.
The kid. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
That's his first.
That's on Joel Embiid.
First team foul.
And the first one at the line is good. The 76ers making a switch here. Maxey's checked in. And he makes both free throws. And at this point, they're loving this big lead.
Absolutely. And they haven't really faced a lot of resistance.
Back to Oubre. Outside Payne. Pass to Maxey. Let's the three fly. Thompson pulls it in. A touch under. 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Hounded by Harris. Six on the shot clock. Oh, and a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Hey, kept it simple. No reason to get fancy right now, BA.
Yeah, he's just looking to find shots and produce for his team. And Philadelphia calls time here.
Yeah, coach no doubt wants to use this timeout to review the matchup.
A chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
I had a chance to find out what Nick Nurse was discussing with this player. He implored his team to fight until the end. He said, quote, "We might be up now, but we can't give the ball away. Don't let your guard down until the clock hits zero." Back to you.
And Allie, thank you for that. The offensive rebound. Pass to Thompson. From downtown. And they'll get another chance. Here's Ramos. Here's the kid. And the deficit down inside single digits. The Sixers leading. Maxey passes to Oubre. And here's Payne. Driving in. Can't hit the turnaround jumper. Thompson against Payne. It's Thompson, high post. And Cameron Payne is going to pick up the foul. That'll be a second foul of the game.
Personal foul. Second team foul.
Pass to Ramos. Pounded by Harris. Down to five on the shot clock. Down low. Stolen by Payne.
Oh, that's some pesky defense. Should have thought twice before attempting that pass.
Good opportunity for Harris to get something in the open floor where he can use his athleticism.
And no lack of aggression on that move. Good for the 2K drive. Harris has gone 5 of 8 from the field. Thompson outside. To the inside. And he floats it in for the easy two. Credit the sweet setup on that one.
No settling for an outside shot there. They went right to the hoop.
Thompson's gone 3 of 7 shooting from the field. Pass to Payne. Maxey against Thompson. Now here's Maxey. Tightly guarded. Misses in close. Here's the kid. Here's Ramos. To the right side. Pounded by Harris. 6 to shoot. It's good.
They've still got work to do, but it's impressive how they've battled back.
I'm sure they wish they made this run sooner, but they've still got time to come away and steal this one.
Now here's Maxey. Charity stripe shot. That won't go. Making him 6 for 12 from the floor now. Pass to the kid. Thompson outside. To the middle. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Now just a 5-point Philadelphia lead.
This is anyone's game now, and they have the momentum.
Things are firing on all cylinders for them right now. We'll see if they can keep it going.
Now here's Payne. The jump hook, and the layup is good. And the 76ers lead by 7.
And there's really no such thing as a safe lead. I mean, this is still anyone's game.
Here's the kid. He's covered by Oubre. Pass to Thompson. Here's Ramos. Here's the kid. And the three off target. Now here's Maxey. Now here's Payne. Back to Maxey. Over to the wing. Embiid's got space. No good with a jumper from the wing.
If he gets that look again, he should take it. You can't let one miss scare you off of a very good shot.
Here's Thompson. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a 3-point play here.
Instead of risking something on the perimeter, he just works it inside.
Reading the defense, sensing the open, he does not hesitate.
Heels checked in for Payne.
One shot.
That free throw is good from Thompson. Boy, this lead is razor thin.
Yeah, B.A., and there's a chance to extend that right here.
Heald for 3. It's not going to go for him. Heald's gone 1 of 5 on 3-point tries. A nice shot by Ramos. And here is Maxey. Philadelphia calls timeout. And now a moment to present the New Balance player of the game, Tyrese Maxey.
Can you say vintage? Wow, this was a vintage performance. I mean, so much of the game is about the three ball today, but his focus was going hard into the paint and doing damage from inside.
And here are the Sixers now. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Outside Oubre. Pass to Maxey. Shot clock at 5. The Sixers with another miss.
Whatever rhythm he had last quarter, it has left his body. He is having a hard time finding buckets.
And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul.
And that one falls for Oubre. off on that one. So he goes one out of two at the line. Here's Ramos, guarded by Hill. Pass to the kid. Here's Ramos, guarded by Hill. And here is Thompson to tie it up. Rebounded by Hill.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Takes a 13-footer. Thompson pulls it in. Thompson's got his sixth rebound on the night. Here's Ramos. Maxi covering. 1:42 left in the fourth quarter here.
It seems like every miss ends up in his hands. He's been unreal.
You aren't exaggerating. You don't get to 20 rebounds without having a special talent for grabbing misses.
Buries it down low.
A quality pass setting up a quality shot. It's just textbook basketball.
Pounded by Harris. The putback. Great positioning on the putback.
The effort, the position, the timing, all there.
And add instincts to that. He can sense where the rebound's going to go. And Maxi, here we go. Here's Embiid. Oh, he got him with a pump fake, but he couldn't finish. Fires for three. Yes! Oh, a tremendous three. We're tied.
Great to see guys who don't back down under pressure.
He knew what they needed here and was determined to deliver.
It's in!
Timeout, timeout.
And who else do you want in this situation? It's all about Embiid, and he's ready to carry that load.
There's 47 seconds left in the final quarter. Inside, Ramos. It's good! And tie game! Huge basket right there. They can't afford to waste this shot.
Moments like this are what it's all about.
Maxi passes to Embiid.
Stopping Embiid inside, he is a beast.
I'm out of way, team.
Twenty-six seconds left in the fourth quarter here. High arcing shot, and he sinks it. A huge shot to tie it up.
With his level of quickness, it's tough to keep up defensively.
And Philadelphia calls time here. Maxi against Thompson. Outside Maxi. Pass to Embiid. Count it!
Once Embiid has the ball in that spot, it's lights out.
The assist from...
So a close game sees Philadelphia taking this one. That was an incredible night of hoops. A tremendous finish. They waited until the very last moment to seal it.
And so many times we see these close games won by the home team.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. This is Brian Anderson saying thanks for tuning in. So long, everybody.
With your three-trip home, we hope to see you back soon.